just a quick update. Heard back from the label and they're not really feeling the new song.
Oh, right. Why not?
But it turns out they're looking for something a bit more like the current releases, you know, with more lasers and monster growl bass sounds, you know? So if you could come up with something a bit more like that, it'd perhaps be a bit more relevant to what the kids are listening to these days.
Fine.
Decided it died.